Welcome students, let's learn about our need for water. Let's see what does this tell us. Sometimes tears flow from our eyes. Our mouth waters when we see a tamarind fall. Our nose runs when we have a cold. When we get a cut, it bleeds. So what does this tell us? Tears, saliva, water running from the nose and blood are present in our body. They are substances that flow. They contain water. Let's try this. Take a cucumber, grate it, squeeze it hard. What do you see? Juice flows out of the grated cucumber. Now, take a slice of lemon, squeeze it hard too. What do you see? Juice flows out of the lemon slice. What does it tell us? There is water in a cucumber and a lemon. Let's see, why do we feel thirsty? We need water if our body has to function properly. Water keeps our blood thin. Water helps to digest our food. Unwanted substances leave our body through urine. We must have enough water in our body at all times. When there is a lack of water in our body, we get thirsty. Like us, other living things too need water. The public source of water. In many villages, cows, buffaloes and goats come to the river or pond to drink water. Grass and other bushes can be seen growing near the water hole. Animals bathe themselves in it. Birds like the lapwing, kingfisher and egret can also be seen around the water source. People from the village wash their clothes in it. They carry water to use at home. Do you know? People who keep animals provide drinking water to them without fail. We know that these animals too get thirsty. But there are thousands of other animals. We do not realize that they too need water. Ants, honeybees, crabs, scorpions and all other animals need water. Can you tell why do we go near a water hole in a jungle to see wild animals? That is because wild animals also need water. They come to a water hole in the forest when they are thirsty. So, people too go there in order to sight the wild animals. The importance of water. People need water not only for drinking but also for cooking and cleaning. We need water for agriculture and industry as well. Water is very important in our lives. Let's try this. Take two potted plants of equal growth. Label them as 1 and 2. Every morning for the next 5 days, water only plant 1. Do not water plant 2. What do you see? Plant 2, which was not watered, slowly dries up. Plant 1 looks fresh and green. What does this tell us? Plants need water to live. We water our potted plants. Farmers water the crops in their fields. Could these plants live without water? Thus, we see that plants and animals need water. The trees in the forest also need water to grow. From where do they get the water they need? Rainwater seeps into the soil. Roots of plants spread deep into the soil. These roots absorb the water that has seeped into the soil. Do you know some plants like bulrushes grow only in water? We can try our best to grow them in soil, but they cannot survive there. The lotus, water chestnut, and hyacinth are also plants that grow in water. Always remember, everyone should take care to keep the public source of water clean. It is each one's responsibility to do so. Thank you, and please like, share, and subscribe.